Police in Bloomington arrested three people in connection with the murder of a 26-year-old woman. They found Brittany Sader shot in the chest around 1 o'clock Sunday morning near Bloomington South High School. She later died at the hospital. Now, investigators worked with other police agencies to locate one person in Greenwood and two others in Indianapolis. They believe the trio was attempting to rob Sader of drugs and money.